Let's see. Hello, hello, and welcome everyone to the Llama Show. I am your host, Doom Llama. This is my first time on YouTube. Give me a second to figure everything out. Let me see. Test. All right, we're gonna say that we're good. We're gonna go for it. All right, gang, just give me a few seconds. I'm just testing, well, not really testing out, but more or less testing out a few things. Oh, sorry about that. That's good, that's good. Sorry about that. As you guys can hear my phone. Yeah, still loud. I'm sorry. All righty. Let me make sure my game audio is connected, folks. Let's see. Just give me a quick second, making sure everything's all nice and hooked up correctly. How's everyone doing so far? I hope you're all doing well. All right, I'm gonna say everything's good, and we're gonna get into it. So, welcome to the song. Ooh, sorry about that. Welcome to the Song of Horror. I do not recall nothing about this game, so I figured, why not? Let's give it a shot. New game, Prelude, a Friday like any other. Oh, all righty. Controller, yes. Headphone, no. It's rather the stereo, the TV, everything be screaming at me. So all the settings are correct for you guys, and I hope you guys are gonna enjoy the experience. All for our just joy again, I am the Llama of Doom, Doom Llama. I'm usually a Twitch streamer, but I'm deciding to see how it is on YouTube. My old flashlight, it saved me more than once in the great outdoors. Great, but it's really good memories. No, we want the light on. Huh. the next five episodes. Come on, turn with me. No. There we go. What am exactly am I supposed to be doing here? Does anyone know? Oh, I just got a notification. Thank you, Alex. Thank you very much. Why did it not pop up? Huh. Hold on a second. There we go. All right. No, Greiky.
Hello?
Hey, it's me again. Hey, we've got a bit of a major emergency going on here.
Oh, you're joking. Friday evening, and there's an emergency?
I love how this cutscene is.
Etienne, call him on Monday or send a courier for him. I just got in the door less than 5 minutes ago.
I go myself, but I've got to attend Albert's performance in half an hour. Plus, Husher's house is closer to your place than it is to mine. Come on, man. The sooner you go, the sooner you'll get back home.
You're going to owe me a big fat favor.
Whatever you want. Write this down. 4 Abbott Thomas Road. In the old housing developments along Highway EB-15.
EB-15.
Good God.
That's out in the sticks. I plan to take a few days off after this.
Well, we'll talk about that once you find it. Oh, and if he gives you the manuscript, don't show it to anyone. And don't go selling it out for the highest bidder.
I'll see what I can do.
The manuscript.
I'll bring it up when I get back.
Thanks, Dan. You're saving my skin.
Yeah, I feel like we always save your skin.
Again. Another Friday evening and I'm working as an errand boy. I suppose they're too important over at Wade.
I love his voice.
Come looking for jolly old Husher themselves. Shit. Even I should be too important for that. I mustn't overstretch my complaints. Rising from my lot as a drunkard and financial ruin to that of an errand boy is actually quite an improvement.
It is.
Going a bit better for the company. Or I'd got on the wagon a bit sooner. Damn, Sophie did the right thing when she divorced me. I'd have divorced myself in her place. Daniel Neuer.
Bloody alcoholic.
That is Daniel Neuer, the bloody ex-alcoholic, after all. We publish his employee by day, we publish his screwed over lackey by evening. Even Friday evenings. But if I could find Hersha.
How's everyone doing? I hope you guys are all enjoying your time.
After all, he is the publishing firm's biggest star. Let's cross our fingers and hope he's home.
Man, I've played the song before in a long time. I forgot everything, but I feel like I know shit. If I don't. The Hersha Mansion is a large 19th century colonial home. Or house. Property of Sebastian P. Hersha. Ooh, face far fewer threats if I have high stealth. Okay, sounds good. Right, like any other. Controls are gonna take some time to get used to. Come on, turn around. Is this door open? Oh no, it just looked open, but we are going in.
Is that music? I'd better take a look.
Really? Why? Light source. Each year they have their own light source. Turn it on and off. Press. RT or R. Oh, I had to hold it. All right, sounds good.
Is that someone playing a music box?
Click everything. Nope, that's away. Hersha has a lot of framed pictures. The pictures and paintings. Nice. Covered in dust? Yeah, then where is everybody?
Something on that doorknob.
You have found an examinable item. Expected to gain information by pushing A. Backside. Okay. Whoops. Dear Sebastian, how are you? Completely honest, I must admit that we are all impatiently awaiting your latest work. My dear friend, I must ask a favor of you. Enclosed is the letter you will find one of the latest items we have purchased at a store at the store. Ornament music box with fascinating engravings. The craftsmanship is astonishing. But something else caught my eye. Perhaps you should say ear. Melody Sebastian. Peculiar. You have to listen for yourself. I have never heard this song before. My attempts at finding the score or the name of the or composer have failed. I cannot for the life of me get the melody out of my head. Would you be able to help me find any clues regarding this box and its mysterious melody? I will be forever grateful. Warmest wishes, Isaac Farber. I'm not going to try to pronounce that right. P.S. I've also enclosed the little information I managed to find about said box. Peculiar. I don't know how well I want to trust that door. We have no choice. Oh, damn, that went loud. I love this style of cussing, it's so intriguing.
When I turned around, the door wasn't there anymore. And all that was left of it was a strange shadow on the wall. I searched. I despaired. And I screamed until my throat began to burn. The candles started to run out, as did the batteries in my torch. From within the most suffocating darkness, the hours went by. Until turning into days, and I began to fall in and out of a restless sleep.
What the hell?
I would hear voices.
Oh, sorry.
Right next to me. Other times, a few yards away. It seemed like they were coming from the other side of the wall. Desperate cries, howling.
Oh. I love the detail on that.
Silence would fall, seeming to emanate from everywhere and nowhere all at once. There was nobody there. Just hallucinations, nightmares, black nothingness, and the song from that music box. Trapped in this impossible place, I wondered if I was going to
music box trapped him. Damn, 3 days later.
Etienne, do you have any news on Daniel yet?
Oh, Sophie. No. We've been calling him at home all day, but there's no response. Do you know if he's got a mobile phone?
No, I don't think so. And if he does, he doesn't tend to keep it on him.
Oh, man. I think I should pass by the Husher place when I leave. Just to see if they know anything.
Husher the writer? Your client?
Yeah. I sent Daniel over there on Friday, and I haven't heard from him since.
What's the address? I'm going to stop by Daniel's place, and if I don't find him, I can go around and ask about him.
The house in the outskirts of town, on Highway EB-15. Number 4, Abbott Thomas Road. It's a big house.
Okay. I'm headed over. Call me if you find him.
Of course. Same to you.
She's actually worried about him! For 3 days since Danny entered the Husher Mansion, no one has heard from him since. Oh, the music box trapped him, and now this is giving me rose red vibes. Oh, I get the pick? Okay, let's see. Sophia Van Denner. Wait. Denner. Light source candle. Life has put Sophie to the test many times, but she always pulls through. But thanks to this resilience, that she summoned the strength to put an end to her failing marriage with Daniel. God, I cannot speak there. Sophie, who runs a well-known art gallery, is now enjoying the ever-exclusive prosperity she had always longed for. Be good, health, good, strength, less, serenity, very good, scented candles. Whenever I light one, everything around me feels safer and more peaceful. Alright. Inatin Bertrand. Inatin, the confident self-made man, is sales manager at Wake Publishing, making his Daniel's direct supervisor. In his role as professional assistant, Daniel has become somewhat of an errand boy, but Inatin is slowly giving him greater responsibilities. Although they love to complain about working together, they have grown a fond of each other, developing a friendship outside of work that neither of them like to admit. Speed, good. Stealth, not that good. Strength, very good. Serenity, pretty good. Note folder. Writing down anything important is the secret to remembering. And his light source is a lighter. That my only two options. Ooh no, I have another person. God, wow, his strength is crazy good, but his serenity is horrible. His stealth is good, and his speed is okay. Alexander Laskin, candle source. I mean, light source candle. Alexander and his wife, Marcia, are housekeepers at writer Sebastian P. Husher's mansion, watching over the Arthur's children, one of their many household duties. The Russian couple of Christian faith moved to Europe in the early 80s to attempt to flee from mysterious past that Alexander rarely, if ever, speaks about. Oh my god, how many people do I have? Alina Ramos, light source, fleshlight. Nina is a passionate, hands down type of learner, always eager to get her hands dirty and at work. Happy and energetic, she travels the world with her sister in search for a better life for them both. Now working as an electrical technician at Monolith Security, Alina is part of a highly qualified tech support team, preparing high-end home security systems for exclusive clients. So the security system he had mentioned when we walked into the house. Speed, pretty good. Strength, stealth, pretty good. Strength, good. Serenity, decent. Walkie-talkie. What did this guy have? Metal hip flask. Okay, I only have those 4. You know what? Since I don't really know him, but he was more or less the first one to be mentioned because he was on the phone call. Let's go with Etienne. Ethan. Etienne. Etienne? Trying to figure out how to say it properly. God, it's giving me such Rose Red vibes. I kid you not. Hold on, folks, real quick.
Thanks, Val. Well, that's fine.
Did he ask you?
He took the beer. Well, yes, he did.
Alright, folks, sorry for that sudden pause. Other than streamer working, I have to take care of family members. So there might be times I do that. Really? I'm trying to interact with it, but it's not letting me. It's about 1 or 2 weeks old. It looks like it's even rained on. Oh, damn. Been that long? What? Husher Betchin.
Why is the front door open?
But this one's working. Dusty note. My dear eccentric husband, I left your key in the top drawer of your bureau in the library. The children have been very nervous lately. Need to talk about it as soon as you get back. I don't want them playing with it. Note found in the mansion sent by Catherine, Husher's wife. September 4th, 1998. So we'll go the same way we did. Thought I heard something. You think you can crawl under this table? Ooh, it's locked this time. Hey, wasn't Usher's wife semi-famous chess player? See, they take their liquor seriously in this house. I was gonna say, what is that creepy looking thing? But that was just the reflection of the lighter. So I wonder if I can light the fireplace. Let me go see. Wait. Yep, I can run. Does that look like there was wood out here? I go through any of these doors. I was gonna say I can, but this is just the bathroom. Yeah, nice motorcycle. Fuse this. Boiler function! Upper panel, shut down, push left button, start, push center button, empty, and push right. Very interested. What do y'all think so far? Have you guys even played this game, by the way? You know, then I should have a housekeeper. So we more or less explored everywhere. Now we gotta go upstairs. Uh-oh.
I should take a look on this floor first.
I just did! Very peculiar. Oh, I just didn't go in here. So vintage. Barrel all your sights if I only get my hands on that key. Where did I get oil then? Now can I go upstairs? I already did. It's this door.
There's something on the counter.
Hmm. metal ring. He wants Sparky Spark. Whoa. Cell 7. The hell? Man, very interesting for sure. I like this game so far. Oh no. You got, what was that noise, bear? Take a look before you got knocked, before you got backed out. Steer against a door. A door, walk up to it when you see it. Listen, icon, push and hold Y.
I need to check out what that noise was.
Well, now I have a map. No, but won't let me listen. Oh, that scared me. Damn, that was a bit creepy. Who's writing the key over here? Hold on real quick. Man, it's gonna give me some real good creepy vibes. I love it. Julie and Sal's note. Julia! I saw another door yesterday and I was talking by the dining room, so I suddenly heard the music from Daddy's music box when I went. And I saw the door, I went running to tell Mommy, but when we came back, it was gone. She's going for making up things. Not fair, I was telling the truth. There's an old door here, different from the rest. I even had a key in the keyhole. If I see it again, I'll go inside and I'll leave the door open. That way, Mommy will believe me so. Well, believe me. I saw the weird door Julia said. One that wasn't there before. Mommy was very angry and kept yelling at Julia. The door is scary. I will hide the key in the dollhouse, and I will hide the 5 dolls too. Even if they get mad at me, I will bring them out if Mommy and Julie forget about the door. One will be hungry, so her friend will make dinner for them. Another will read while her mom takes a shower. The ugly one will watch the door so nobody comes in. God damn, what was that? I want to listen. Looks like there was a door here. Alright, let's go to the kitchen, locked door. Cause I'm more or less across from that one. Oh my god, okay. Push him back and lock him. Let's try to get in and make sure the door does not open. That means repeatedly push A. Once you feel strong enough, push back the door, push R T, okay. Oh my god, what a time to fucking come in! Holy shit! Not only was that creepy, that went loud! It could still be lurking in the shadow. Damn! Maybe. So let's not go that way. I don't know, this is the basement. I ain't going in the basement.
Not good.
Okay. Let's see if I can go to the kitchen real quick. Oh, poor Birdie. Wood. I will go upstairs in a little bit. There we go. And so it's not gonna let me light the fireplace, so now I have no choice but to go upstairs. I think I'm ready. Alright, let's go in. Oh no, not again.
It's totally dark in there.
Don't look at this photo. Holy fuck, I shouldn't have done that. Yo, what is this? Oh, we're outside. Man, I tell you, this game is such a great atmosphere. I need it for wires or like jumper cables. Try the tongs. Thank you. Great, it's vibrating again. Second letter from Isaac. Dear Sebastian, I wanted to tell you firsthand that I will be taking some much needed time off, which means that the store will be closed as of tomorrow. I wanted to hear. Why don't you hear from me rather than read it on a sign on our door? My daughter is currently traveling. I must confess I cannot keep up with our everyday demands on my own, especially since I haven't been able to sleep well lately. As soon as she's back, we'll open up for business again. Rest assured, you'll be first to know. I hope you feel better by then. Please give my warmest regards to your family. Sincerely, Isaac.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. Good night. Man, this game. Say sacrifice good here. Oh no, scaffold good here. Where?
I need to get in there.
I need these notes. I just thought I could have listened. I should have listened first. I could have died there. Tongs. Right, the only thing I can think of is going to the garage to try to turn on the power. Sorry, folks. We'll go to the basement in a minute. Oh God, I wanna... Screw it. Wait, what? Only place I have not explored, and I'm not looking forward to it. You're one step closer to solving the puzzle. Prepare for you. I hope it keeps you entertained while I'm away. Spider to become a great detective when you grow up with him is a great chance to put your deduction skills to the test. New combinations that follow: the number of our street address, Sal's age, the decade and year, and the cameras hanging upstairs right next to the staircase. Staircase was printed. Good luck, my dear inspector. This game is intense. Give me a second. Man, it's all creepy looking.
What?
Man. Where's the goddamn fuse box? Oh, thank God. I'm trying to go based off the colors I see. Can I clean it? $25, $50, $30. Wait a minute, okay. No, I'm close, I know I am. Okay. This first one needs to be 30. I think it's... Oh, I know I'm gonna get this. Give me a second. It's gonna drive me crazy. Let's see. It goes to both boxes, so that one's good. So it looks like it's just connected to the last one and this one. I don't know. Oh, what the hell? I was placing random shit there. I thought I already did that way. Oh, I think I remember the, kitchen. Use the rag in the kitchen. Since the kitchen kept going sparky spark spark. All the way back. Yeah. Keyword is should. Give me one quick second, folks. Alright, sorry about that, everyone. But I am back. It's so much brighter now. Ah, hell, are you kidding me? Are they gonna kill me? So you light the doll on fire, then light that on fire. Come on, man. Left. Hell yeah, I know exactly what to use those for. No sandbox for the kids. Oh, I like spin up. Nope, I can't take the propane tank. Where's my key? Alright, at least I know where to go. For one spot, for sure. Ooh, wait, is something there? Oh no, just a shine of the reflection. Like, that's a cop car again. Holy shit! Oh my God. Oh, Lord. God, my heart dropped so bad there.
I gotta hide here.
What the? Think I did it. I think I did it. Oh, thank God I did it. It didn't give me like a confirmation I did it right. Got scared there.
Bloody hell. What in the world is happening inside this house?
Okay. Oh God, I'm trying to remember what that riddle said. I need to find more dolls. Oh, now it's even more covered. How are they even trying to go there? Yes, I did it. I should have listened. I think it's his house. Oh, the service key. Is this the tongs? Yep. Another doll? Yeah, creepy ass doll. I heard crying. Is it bound to jump at me again? What happened to that dog I heard? I didn't see what happened. It was the door shut thing. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. See, they didn't tell me that. I was gonna do a cutscene right away to toss me to it. Damn, I mean, I was so close. Alright, go ahead and click him. When this happens, the victim is no longer part of the story. You just keep every item in your inventory will drop on the ground. Damn! Alright, you know what? For the first time, first stream, first episode, I think we did good. I think that's a good spot to call it. So I want to thank you all for taking this little journey. Oop! It was an old seat from my other doohickey. There we go. Oh, that wasn't supposed to pop up either. Alright, thank you all. Y'all have a great time. You can subscribe and hit the like button and leave in comments of what I did great, what I did wrong, what I should do. Just give me your honest opinion, and I should catch you all later.